He was convicted of shooting and killing his teacher when he was a teenager, and now he's suing prison officials. Good evening. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Todd McDermott. Nathaniel Brazill sent our Terry Parker a letter detailing why he's taking legal action. Terry has the exclusive details, all new at 6.
Nathaniel Brazill gained national notoriety when he shot and killed his teacher on the last day of school 13 years ago. Now he has sent me this letter from prison saying he has headed to trial against his jailers.
Convicted killer Nathaniel Brazill, who went to prison at age 14 for shooting and killing his middle school teacher, just won what he calls a legal victory, persuading a federal judge to order a trial against prison officials who Brazill claims violated his constitutional rights.
Three officers and a sergeant came to my room, handcuffed me, and took me to a confinement.
This is Brazill in 2011 during my exclusive prison interview after he first filed a federal lawsuit himself with no attorney. Now in this handwritten letter, Brazill writes to me that I'm confident in a victorious outcome.
I refuse to be intimidated by anybody.
It all began in 2009 with one supervisor then at DeSoto Institute, Beth Cowart, who Brazill says refused to let the inmates wear shorts in the summer. So Brazill filed a state lawsuit against her. He claims she then retaliated against him by having him transferred twice to other prisons and put into solitary confinement twice, once for 28 days.
When I would try to point out to her what the rules were, she would tell me that I was wrong in what the rules said. I need to spend more time reading the rules.
Prison officials tried to have Brazill's lawsuit dismissed, but in this June 14th order, the judge rules a reasonable jury could conclude that his civil action in Leon County was the motivating factor behind his transfers and placement in administrative confinement on two occasions.
Brazill has represented himself up until now. This week, a legal team has agreed to represent him in the upcoming trial against the prison officials. Brazill is seeking monetary damages, and the judge writes that he may well be entitled to them. Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.